Yeah.
Let me ask you about the ultimate down, which is unfortunately we humans are mortal or appear to be for the most part. Do you think about your own mortality? Do you fear death?
I hope so. And I do. Because, I mean, without death, there is no life. So at least there is no meaningful life. Death is actually, in some sense, our ultimate motivator to live a beautiful and meaningful life. I myself felt as a young man that unless I gotten something that I wanted to do, I don't know why I got this idea that I had something to say. If I'm not able to say, I would suicide. So maybe it was a way to motivate myself. But you don't need to motivate it because, in some sense, fortunately, death is there. So you better get up and do your thing, and because that is the best motivation to live fully.
Well, what do you think, what do you hope your legacy is?
You
mentioned you have two kids.
Yes. And so I really feel that, you know, there is, on one side is my biological legacy, and that is my two kids, right? And their kids, hopefully. And that is one fine. And the other thing is this common enterprise, which is society. And I really feel that my legacy would be better by providing security and privacy. Actually, for me, are metaphorical to say I want to give you the ability to interact more and take more risks and reach out more for more people, as difficult and dangerous as it may seem. But my all scientific work is about to guarantee privacy and give you the security of interaction. And not only in a transaction, like it would be a blockchain transaction, but that is really one of the hardcore of my emotional problems. And I think that, you know, these are the problems I want to tackle.
Yeah, and ultimately, privacy and security is freedom. And
yes.
Freedom is at the core of this. It's dangerous, just it's like the emotion thing.
The emotion thing, yeah.
But ultimately, that's how we create all the beautiful things around us.